morning, judges. Good morning, fellow classmates. Good morning, fellow students. My name is Genesis Lopez, Bachelor of Technical Teacher Education. People always say that money is not an issue, and so we can continue our studies even though we have financial problems. But I say, money is always an issue, of course. We cannot enroll in college if we don't have money. And it is one of the most, it is one of the major problems that the parents encounter in sending sons and daughters to school. But it should never be a reason for us to give up. And this is the first thing I want you to remember. There are a lot of things, there are a lot of ways where we can gain money. We can put up a small business so that we can earn extra allowance for our, so that it can help on our studies. We can also apply for a scholarship. We can also apply as a working student. Just like how I do it. My father only earns a little from making cuts. And as you can see, my parents don't really have the resources in school. And in addition to that, I have 6 siblings and all of us are studying. But it didn't stop me from pursuing my studies. I applied for a scholarship and I got one. And I even applied as a sewer in a dress shop so that I can help in my own studies, thus help my family. The second thing I want to share is this. If we just have a will, there will be a way. We just got to find a way. I once heard from someone, you will not succeed if you will not begin. And it hit my mind. I remembered myself last summer when the enrollment for the first year college came. My parents doesn't really have the plan to send me to the school. But because it will just be hard on my part, able to give the things that I will need once I have already enrolled. But according to them, if I had a chance to borrow it, if I can find money for my enrollment, they will let me study. And I had the chance to borrow for my aunt. I had a chance to borrow for my aunt. That's why I was able to go to college. And go to college, and it didn't stop me from pursuing my dreams. The second thing I want to impart is this. If we have the potential, is one of the factors so that we can succeed. The potential to face the problems that is in front of us, the potential to think clearly in the the potential to face to handle difficult problems properly. This potential includes tact, common sense, intelligence, and resourcefulness. If we don't have the potential yet, we must not give up. The potential will find a way. The potential will find a way to us on our way to success. We need to have shoulders to lean on in face of our problems. Our parents and our family. We need to tell them every problem that we have. They might not help us in solving these problems. At least they are there to make us feel comfortable and loved. And we can also have our friends. They can help us the burden that we are carrying, and they can also lighten us up when we're feeling down. And lastly, there is God, of course. He's the only one that we can lean on all the time. And as for us students, we must study the hardest because education is the key to success. Thank you.